noun, it is called pronoun. If we do not use pronoun and we are using noun again and again, it makes old. Let me give you an example. If I say that Narendra Modi is the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi is intelligent, Narendra Modi is good. So it feels old. So therefore we have to use pronoun. There are total 8 types of pronoun, but today I want to tell you only 2 types of pronoun. First, subject pronoun. Subject pronouns are used before a verb. I, we, you, he, they, she, they, it, they. Second, object pronoun. Object pronouns are used after